Well, I came to check out this little hidey hole I made 2 weeks ago. We burned the duff off, and then I used a hand broadcaster to broadcast Green Cover Seed's hidey hole broadcast blend. And look at this. That is just incredible. In fact, we've got a Moultrie mobile just over here, and there's been some deer in here coming in to feed. And this little hidey hole is looking really good. 2 weeks of growth right here. Came in, had a nice rain just that night after I planted, and then actually had another inch of rain 2 nights ago. Off to a great start in this little hidey hole. Just wanted to share an update. Really good growth. Doesn't take much. We've got enough green here. This is attracting deer. We've got a pond right here. We've got more rain in the forecast, but we've got water, we've got food, and there's a stand right there in that cedar. When the conditions are right, you can bet Grant or I are gonna be up there hunting.